Hey there, it's Andrew, and today I'll be revisiting my favorite topic. Today we're going to be covering the 5 best SD card recovery software solutions and how to use them. And by the way, if you like this video and you get something out of it, I'd highly recommend subscribing to the channel. Just drop us a like down below. We really appreciate it. So this was my first data recovery video I ever posted to the internet almost 8 years ago. It was this that really opened my eyes to what was actually possible in scenarios like this. And as a professional filmmaker and content creator, it's really saved me, like a lot. And since then, I've had the opportunity to work on dozens of projects where data loss is just inevitable, right? You got corruption, accidental deletion, formatting, even physical damage. It's gonna happen. And it didn't matter if I was working with SD cards, CFast cards, CFexpress cards, or even SSDs. Almost every time I was able to remedy the problem. So basically, I kind of know what's up with all this stuff. I've used this software for years, and that's why today I wanted to show you the 5 best memory card software solutions that you can use to recover photos, videos, or anything else from an SD card. So let's get started. And with that, let's get into the best piece of SD card recovery software overall, which is Disk Drill. So when evaluating a piece of data recovery software, there's really one thing that matters, and that's results, right? Like, what am I left with at the end of the process? And Disk Drill delivers the best out of any on the list by a pretty significant margin. Disk Drill has been around for a bit, and with each evolution, it only gets better. Of all the software on the list, it's the most powerful and just straight up offers the best chances of recovery of whatever you've lost. This could be photos, videos, documents, audio files, archives, you name it. And for any filmmakers or photographers out there, this also includes all of your RAW file formats. So Canon RAW, Blackmagic RAW, Sony ARW RAW files, all of those will be included as well. And this all applies to virtually all forms of data loss, such as deleting, formatting, corruption, all of that is covered by Disk Drill, which is really slick. In addition to all this, Disk Drill is extremely easy to use, thanks to its intuitive and simple interface, which again, only improves with time. And it's also worth mentioning here that Disk Drill is available for both Mac and PC, and there are benefits for both sides. With the PC, you're able to recover up to 500 megabytes of files for free, but with both Mac and PC, you're able to completely preview every file recovered before you actually recover them. It's a really great feature that's available on both platforms. This will give you peace of mind that your files are intact and able to be recovered in full before investing in the pro version, so you literally have nothing to lose. So in short, Disk Drill is awesome. It's powerful, it's easy to use, and the results are second to none at all. All right, so moving on here, let's talk about the second piece of software on the list, which is going to be PhotoRec, available for Mac, Windows, and Linux. And this would definitely be the best free SD card recovery software available right now. For what it is, it's awesome. As its name implies, it is primarily for recovering lost photos, and for that, it is a beast. I mean, just the sheer amount of like file format support that comes along with the software is pretty nuts, and that of course includes all of Sony, Canon, Nikon, and Panasonic's RAW file formats as well. It's also got great scan speed and delivers results quickly, which is really nice, especially for a free piece of software, which for free software, usually one of the bottlenecks is going to be speed, so that makes this one worthy of consideration just by itself. However, there are some drawbacks. Most obvious would be the command line interface. It's definitely not the most user-friendly of the bunch. And on top of that, it only recovers based off of something called file signatures instead of folder or file names. So generally, it's better suited to smaller recovery jobs only. But if you need a quick and dirty free recovery solution for your SD card photos that still packs a punch, I would really give PhotoRec a look. All right, now at number 3, we have the piece of software that really started it all for me, and that is Recuva. Now, this software really has a special place in my heart, as it was the first I ever used. And while it's certainly not perfect, it does still work quite well all this time later. And to be fair, it remains one of the most popular in this category. Now, the software is for Windows only, but what comes along with that is a remarkably simple and easy to use interface that works great for memory card recovery of all types. It's gained a lot of popularity over the years just due to its sheer user base alone. It's without a doubt one of the most popular options available, and for a good reason. Now, it's also able to estimate recovery chances of particular files, which is a premium feature that so far only Disk Drill has been able to offer, which is a nice bonus for sure. But that doesn't mean Recuva isn't without its flaws. Now, most obviously, it is Windows only, but it also tends to have issues recovering complex files such as RAW photos, which for me just doesn't cut it. And it also almost never receives support or updates, so really what you see is what you get. And so, while it's not perfect, Recuva is still, all these years later, a great option if you're a Windows user. Alright, now switching gears here from the simple to the complex, let's talk about the newest addition to the arsenal for me, which is UFS Explorer. And I decided to include it in this list for that reason. Complex recovery tasks that either involve large amounts of files or straight up entire partitions that need to be recovered at once. So just like PhotoRec, UFS Explorer is also cross-platform and is a great tool to use when you need to go a layer deeper into your SD card or other memory card to resolve a problem. But similar to Disk Drill, it also offers more premium features such as multiple file system support and even aids in data loss due to viruses. And if that sounds like something you need, then this software is definitely something you should go for, or at least consider as you look for options. The only potential drawback here is that A, in order to get your foot in the door for any serious recovery at all, it's going to cost you about $64. And this is a software that is for advanced users only, as the interface definitely has a bit of a learning curve. But honestly, all things considered, this is seriously a powerful piece of software that, aside from Disk Drill, is one of the best I've seen or used to date. Finally, to round off the list, I wanted to cover one more free SD card recovery software, and that is RPhoto. So if this name sounds familiar, that's because I've actually covered its bigger brother, RStudio, a few times before. I decided to go with this software instead, though, because it's got the same recovery engine as RStudio, but it's more focused on photo and video recovery. And it's free, making it another great choice for SD card recovery software. Because it's so photo and video centric, it supports a plethora of photo and video file formats and yields very good recovery results as well. But it is a bit of a double-edged sword, as this software only recovers photos and videos, the interface is not the best, and once again, it is Windows only. So while there is a little bit of give and take there, RPhoto is definitely worth a look as well. And yeah, that's it. That is going to wrap up today's list of the 5 best SD card recovery software solutions. Hope you guys liked it and got something out of it. We appreciate you guys. Take care. Bye-bye.